I want to tell you that you've had your voice all along. The beat of your heart, the rhythm of your song, your story belongs to your tongue. We've been hidden and silenced, but we've never been gone.
Activism in the mall is not new. I remember round dancing in the mall in the early I Don't Know More days, 2013, the same time of year. And I saw myself at that time. And it was a really big moment for me. When I Don't Know More drifted and I Don't Know More started to be embodied in people's actions a little more, I wanted to continue the movement.
We've been tricked to believe that our stories are worthless.
This poem came from a really vulnerable place. In Saskatchewan, we were facing a lot of suicides, particularly in Stanley Mission. And I wanted to speak directly to young people. This is a very intimate poem that seeks to draw the attention of young people in a really close-knit way, to remind them that their lives are important, not just for their community and their school and their friend group, but for us as a whole, as Indigenous people. We really do get our inspiration from Indigenous children and youth. And so for that message to be amplified in a popular media platform is really inspiring and motivating.
They tried to take our language, and here we speak.